Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. It's Leicester City against Sevilla. Overcast day. So without further ado, we take you to Leicester. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. City lineup. This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Koke starts with Benoit Tremoulinas, the wide defenders. Eva Benega plays with Gregos Krikoviak in the centre of the park. Carlos Bacca is the main striker today. We're underway here. Reyes. Jose Antonio Reyes. Deborah. Benoit Tremoulinas. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. And his team now can move away from their defensive areas. Cambiasso. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Effort at goal.
Great header, great save.
It is a corner and they're going to have to defend it. It's a threatening corner. Goalkeeper trying to deal with it. Timotej Kolodziejczak. Coke. Chance for the wide man to make some progress here. It's one back. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back.
Hit the ball in,
looking for Reyes, who's in the middle. Still a chance after that save. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside.
You do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Sevilla's throw. And it's Reyes. Deborah. Can he turn away from the challenge here? They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. What a chance here. Got to be. That's a goal for Sevilla.
And the keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left. What a shot.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. after the goal. We've opened the scoring here, 1-0. To see his situation, and on he goes. They've set it up well for the cross. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Ibora. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Mark Albright. Throw for Sevilla. Ibora. Got to be, and that's hit the bar on the way through. Mark Albright. And it's a defender who's in trouble here.
He looks a bit uncomfortable out now.
Saw the opportunity to open up the opposition. The defender saw the opportunity to cut it out. Ibora. Eva Banega. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And it was an easy interception. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, both teams have room for improvement, wouldn't you say? One goal in the first half, but just the one.
Oh, it wasn't great, it wasn't great, and they seem to just be feeling each other out. And now that's been done, maybe they'll be a bit more adventurous.
So we reach half-time.
Start of the second half for you. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's a chance, got to be, and here's the shot. Excellent work from the keeper.
Yeah, it's a corner and a chance maybe to get level.
Stop the attack, that
comes in strongly.
Defender's done very well to clear that. In midfield, they got it back via an interception. Eva Banega. And then he went, just diverted it away. And we're going to see substitution for Sevilla here. Tackle here. In with a chance. And that is the goal that puts them level.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat-footed and he can only admire that, the way he's hit it first time.
Let's have another look at this goal. Now that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Ibora. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Ibora. Oh,
too early, offside.
It's Robert Huth. Sevilla's throw. could be dangerous.
Benoit Tremoulinas.
Here's the cross. Bakar, great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Sevilla are going to make a substitution now. Has to clear it.
It's a great block.
That has gone out of play with the deflection.
That's a corner. He's pitched it back again.
Very much running out for Sevilla.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
It's been a great game for us to commentate on because attack, attack, attack. And we still don't know who's going to be the winner. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
That's what you practice for, even from that so far out, but not quite on target.
Yeah, and I think he had one or two options in terms of a set-piece routine, but he's gone for glory.
Kevin Gamero knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Ibora. He can cross it now. And the cross comes in now.
Look here again at that incident that led to the card.
Maybe have a go at the ref for getting his yellow card out there.
Albright. It's King. Coke. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them.
And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.